morning there was mortar fire this morning that was eliminated quickly. And they're back to the full pause.
But the Kurds claim a hospital was targeted in this key border town.
Sometimes you have to go through some pain before you can get a good solution, but the Kurds are very happy about it.
But they're not happy about it. And tonight, even Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell is saying withdrawing U.S. forces from Syria is a grave strategic mistake.